coming from Spider-Man. Nobody knows who you are.
Today's episode, Spidey Up Against the Wall. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man has decided to take the day off from his exhausting and frustrating war against crime and catch the baseball game. Little does Spidey realize that in this unlikely location, he will soon be up against the wall. A normal, happy high school student, until an incredible blunder during a chemistry experiment turned him into a wall. And now he's out to spoil everything, including Spidey's day off. It's the top of the sixth, two out and a man on, and Spidey is cheering his favorite player, Gumbo Braithwaite-Idy.
Hey, no hitter in there, Tommy, baby. No hitter. Chuck it in there, babe. Spoon it up to him. Slip it to him. Slip in the pill, babe. Way to go. Ho-ho. Help over.
Suddenly, there's a routine fly ball.
I got it. No sweat.
Gumbo camps under it. No need to go to the wall for this one. But wait. The wall is coming to him. The ball goes over the wall for a cheap home run.
Now listen here, you. That's not funny. Says right here in the rule book that that's not funny.
Tough tamales, four eyes.
Oh yeah.
No one can stop the wall.
No one?
Well, if it isn't the wall crawling creep. Here's one wall you'll never crawl, you red and blue buffoon. He's so dumb, he's trying to eat a hot dog with no mouth.
That does it.
Now listen here, you. The rule book clearly states that no spectators or walls are allowed on the field of play. So I'm throwing you out of the ballpark and take that ball with you. Lucky I didn't slap him with a $50 fine. I can be pretty stupid when I want to be. Hubba hubba.
That's all the thanks you get, Spider-Man. They didn't even let you keep your scorecard.
Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.